some golf?
Yeah, let's golf.
Alright.
That's not golf.
Oh, wait. But that's fun.
It's fun.
Alright.
Nice rainy day for golf.
Perfect day for golf because nobody's on the course.
Nobody.
Except for us.
Just a giant banana and a giant hot dog.
You know it, man.
Alright.
We gotta go in and pay our dues and get this game of golf going on here.
Alright.
Ladies first.
Well, thank you.
Yep.
Ladies.
Not a problem.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's see here. Right. Oh,
morning, guys.
Okay, over here.
Morning, sir.
What can we get for you?
Well, we want to play. We'd like to play 18 holes.
Okay. How much money do you have?
Let me look here. Let's see what we
got here.
Got a penny. I got a penny too. That's two pennies.
You need a little bit more than that.
What? We want to golf though.
I know.
Nobody's out. It's raining. Nobody's out there. Oh, you're not gonna make any money if you don't take our pennies.
I need at least three pennies.
Well.
All right.
Sorry, guys.
We'll take our business elsewhere, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah.
See you later.
Okay.
You can stay for lunch, though.
What's for lunch?
You guys.
Wow, Chiquita. We got a problem.
I just wanted to golf.
I know.
And we didn't have enough money because you're poor. We should have kept that money from National City.
I know.
But you had to get us arrested.
It wasn't my fault. It was your fault. You're the one who tripped and fell.
That's right.
That's why the cop got us.
Grabbed the money.
So, hey.
Yeah.
I know how we can get money to go golfing.
How's that?
Do you remember Jesus told his disciples to go fishing? Do you remember that one?
Yeah, I remember that one. Yeah.
There's a pond over here on the back nine.
Right.
I bet if we get our fishing poles, if we catch a fish, might have some money in it.
Well, let's do that. Let's drop your bag.
Let's go, man.
Hey, we got to do our traditional run here. You ready?
Okay, here we go.
All right, here we go.
All right, Chiquita. We need money to golf.
I want to golf.
Yep, and Jesus did that miracle with the disciples.
Yes, he did.
There was money in the fish, so you know what? I figure we could find a fish with money in it too. If Jesus could do it, so can we, huh?
We can do it.
Right?
Let's do that. Whoa, that's a good catch.
Woo! Hey, check it out.
I heard if we cross each other, we have a better chance of finding a fish with a lot of money.
You know, I read that too.
Oh, boy.
I might have caught something.
Oh, I think I did too.
Oh! Oh! Look at that! Oh! Woo!
Okay.
Oh,
wait.
I don't know.
All right, let's go look.
Oh, I think I caught something!
Oh,
I caught something too!
I caught seaweed!
Oh, that stinks me! Oh, look!
Oh,
look!
It's a fish!
Look!
Oh, my
God! Bring it up!
Bring it! We gotta get money for a fish!
Oh, it's fighting me! Oh, it's fighting me! Check it out, man! It's got dandruff!
Alright, let's check it out. It does have dandruff!
Wow! It's got some serious dandruff!
Alright, there's some corn in there!
Oh, check it out!
Ready?
Oh, check it out!
Let open up!
Oh, look at it!
This keeps moving!
Give us some money!
Open!
There's a coin in there!
Oh.
Look!
There it is!
Look at it!
We can golf!